Hello friends, today I am going to show you an interesting chemical reaction with easily available materials. So the materials are baking soda, citric acid, 2 cups, measuring cylinder, colors, scoop and a stirring stick. So first we will measure 25 milliliter water in the measuring cylinder and pour into the first cup. Add 2 drops of yellow color and 2 drops of blue color. Mix with the stirring stick for a few seconds. In the second cup, add 1 scoop of citric acid and 1 scoop of baking soda and mix well. Now pour water into the second cup and our chemical reaction take place. This is because of when citric acid and baking soda are mixed in water, a chemical reaction takes place. The fizz that we saw are bubbles of carbon dioxide gas being released. The same kind of fizz can be observed when a soft drink bottle is opened. Thank you for watching my channel. Hope you like my video. Please share, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.